launch sequence initiated.
Opera team, this is ground control. Proceed with final checks.
Copy, GC. Opera team, comms check. Go.
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 Cat, systems check. Oxygen.
Oxygen is go.
Flight.
Flight is go.
Navigation.
Navigation is go.
Ground launch sequencer.
Ground launch sequencer is go.
Fuel.
Fuel is go.
Liquid oxygen.
Liquid oxygen is go.
Power.
Power is go.
Launch sequence functions.
Launch sequence functions are go.
Propellant load check. Good to go. Ryan, airtight seal and cockpit air composition check.
Seal and air composition are go.
Sarah, start fuel cell thermal conditioning.
Conditioning is a go.
Cat, strong back retract.
Strong back successfully retracted.
Sarah, bent off lines.
Lines are vented. We are go.
Starting automatic ground launch sequencer. Sequencer is a go. Cat, retract orbiter access arm.
Orbiter access arm is retracted.
Copy. Start auxiliary power units.
Auxiliary power units a go.
Copy. Track gaseous oxygen vent arm.
Cap retracted.
Opera team, visors down.
Go.
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 Cap, orbiter transfer from ground to internal power.
Transfer complete. We're on internal power.
Sarah, activate launch pad sound suppression system. Compression system online. Activating solid fuel thrusters hydrogen burn-off system. Burn-off system, are a go. Cap, initiate solid fuel thruster start.
Solid fuel Solid fuel thrusters are a go.
Copy. Thrusters up. We are going for launch.
Here we go. Go.
Copy. Initiate second stage ignition.
Go.
The second stage throttles up.
Go. And it's away.
Here we go, Opera Team. The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step.
Babe, did you prepare philosophical quotes for the entire journey, or...?
Only like 5 a day.
Oh, good.
Wanna see something cool?
Meet me
You didn't like it?
I mean, it's great, truly.
One small step was already taken, so...
Oh, wow, old school, huh? Yeah.
You look excited. You never look excited.
Don't be cheeky. I was as frugal as possible when designing this ship. However, I did splurge on one last-minute addition.
A window.
You're really ruining the moment.
Sorry.
Just look. This is what we're doing it for. Right, Kath?
Yeah, absolutely.
Sarah and Ryan are probably settling into their pod. I'll head back to the cockpit.
Be right there.
You heard that too, right?
Yes. I'm in the cockpit checking the diagnostics. Meet me here?
Sure.
I need eyes on to determine the damage. I'll perform an EVA and let you know, GC.
Copy.
Did the thruster get hit?
Probably. Could you keep an eye on the diagnostics? I'll get ready.
Wait. Let me do it. Look, I need real-life experience out there. Of all the EVAs we could have,
This one is pretty safe, right? I mean, I could just casually mention my stellar extravehicular activities training score.
No, it's fine. I think...
It was 94.
Mine was 95.
See, you're so much better with numbers. Best you monitor the diagnostics.
Fine. Just be very careful. We're still in orbit, so watch out for debris.
Got it.
Get prepped at the airlock, and I'll guide you on comms.
If you find yourself drifting, use your thrusters to correct, and quickly double-check the latch of your left nozzle controller, and when
I've double-checked it, Claire. I'm fine.
I don't think you really double-checked.
Claire, I've got this.
So what's all this from, anyway?
Satellites, mission-related debris, even pieces from Sarah's old station.
Pearson Space Station? From when Rolf survived the breach during the moon mission?
Mm-hmm.
Huh. I'm kind of honoured.
What a weird thing to feel honoured about. Right, first things first, what can you see? Is there any damage to the thruster?
There's a huge bit of debris stuck in the thruster. Could be from the space station.
Okay. Is the plating around the base of the thruster damaged?
It's seen better days, but it's holding together.
Good. What about the pipes around the thruster?
They're pretty badly bent.
Away if we want the thruster to be even semi-functional. Is the thruster still receiving power?
It is.
Shut off the power lines before you do anything else. There's a big button in the hatch, just press it and you're good to go.
Okay.
And watch out for the fuel canisters. If you hit one of those while you're cutting it. Well, don't, please.
What do they look like?
The big yellow canisters. Do you see them?
I see them. Don't worry, I'll be careful.
Very careful.
Very careful.
Turn the power off and begin.
sunken space station in the bay behind our house.
Yes? Why?
I was just thinking about it earlier. Did Dad ever take you swimming there when you were young?
He did, but not when I was that young.
What do you mean?
Well, never mind. So, anybody you fancy back home? Maybe even on the ship.
What? Ryan?
Or Sarah, I don't care.
Apparently not. Least of all that they're married.
You can still have feelings for someone despite the circumstances. I don't know, with everything that's going on with the world, we never really talk about this kind of stuff. Do you ever think about something like love?
Do you?
Good point. I'll be shutting up now.
I love you. Does that count?
No.
Done.
Okay, good job. Turn the power back on and I'll run a diagnostic.
On it. Thank you. Power's back on.
Running diagnostic now. And we're good. Okay. Great job, Kat. Head back inside. But carefully.
Yes. Yes, Claire.
Thank you.
What now?
What was that?
Same thruster.
How bad is it?
Bad, sis.
One broken thruster could send us completely off course. I'll suit up.
Let me do it. I'm already out of torpor.
No, it's much too dangerous.
Claire, we have to act fast. I'm going.
Please be careful. I'll head to the cockpit to guide you.
Copy.
Sis, I don't think we can salvage this thruster. It's taking severe damage.
Diagnostics say the same. You'll have to cut it away.
Are you sure?
In this state, it's a bigger liability if it stays attached to the ship.
Copy.
Turn the power off before you do.
Claire, I can't turn the power off from here.
Okay. You need to cut the power cable connected to the thruster. You can't miss it.
I'm through. Power is off.
Right, now the tricky part. You need to cut the thruster from the ship, slow and steady.
Copy. Losing air.
Get back in now!
Enter
the airlock!
Oh, come on.
The airlock's open.
Forest feels denser now, compared to a few years ago at least.
That's impossible, unfortunately.
I know. That's why I said feels. And it still looks beautiful.
It used to look even more beautiful.
And it can become more beautiful again someday.
Maybe. Maybe.
Are you okay?
I just haven't been here in a while, that's all.
You look sad.
No, I'm fine. I'm glad we get to spend some time together before you have to leave.
Girls, we're almost there. Let's keep walking.
Come on. Let's go.
Finish the story.
Right, yeah, where was I? Ah, right, okay, so Mum was visiting one of her friends at a frat party that night.
What's a frat party?
It's like a birthday party, but instead of presents, people just, drink a lot.
That sounds stupid.
It was. I never liked going to those either. But I'm glad I did go to this one. Your mum saw me staring at her so much that she finally came up and asked me why I wasn't dancing.
Why weren't you?
Well, you've seen me dance. I told her that getting me to dance was a bad idea, and, well, I was proven right.
What happened?
I hit her drink out of her hands as I was flailing about like a lunatic. Then a piece of the broken glass got lodged in her leg. Then there was blood everywhere, and then we had to go to the emergency room. Needless to say, I didn't dance again until our wedding day.
But, Dad, why did Mummy fall in love with you then?
I really have no idea, darling.
Whoa.
Cool, right?
Who made this?
Dad.
Glad this is all still here. Claire and I used to come climbing here all the time.
Why didn't I get to go?
Well, you were a bit too young for that.
Still are.
Okay, Moonbear, come and get your gear. Final checks to commence mission. my foot. So, this is like the climbing wall at home. Except this time you get to use these cool-looking claw things. Left foot. If you make it to the top of the cork wall, you are one step closer to the moon.
Dad?
Yeah?
Are there a lot of walls to climb on the moon?
No. But to get to the moon, you need a badge. Just like your scouting badges, basically.
Why do I need a climbing badge?
Well, it's a badge that on our journey to the moon, were we to make an emergency landing and we needed to climb our way out, you could, and then you'd find your way home.
Can something go wrong with the rocket?
No, they're perfectly well built. Isn't that right, Claire?
They're completely safe, Kathy. I promise.
All right, so, final tally. Go or no go?
Go.
Just slamming each pickaxe as hard as you can, one after the other. That's right. One and then the other one.
Okay. Carefully climb down now, okay, remember?
Exactly how well built
Fine.
They are.
I will rephrase. How do you justify the risks of taking Kathy to live on the moon versus her just staying here on Earth?
You know what has happened to our planet. You've forgotten. You read the same WMO reports that I do. You watch the same news. You know what happened. Come on, Claire.
I hate you for what you're doing. I hate you.
Come on, let's put the gear away.
Why doesn't Claire want to go with us?
She does. Don't worry. Change your mind.
And we'll be together?
Yep. Let's get you home. You need a big rest before your exam tomorrow.
Have you been watching me sleep?
Yes.
That's kind of creepy, sis. I just brought that for comfort.
What do you expect to find on Mars, Kat?
Nothing.
I understand what you're thinking, I think. But sometimes what we want isn't... It's always difficult to do the right thing, and I really believe Isaac always meant well.
Isaac? You mean Dad?
Dad always meant well. I just need you to understand he was not always good at doing the right thing. Right.
Well, at least he always tries to do the right thing.
Right.
Well, that's all that matters, right? He's always looked out for us. He couldn't help what happened.
Yeah, you're right.
It's not weird for me to want to find him, is it?
I need to know that when we get there, you'll make the right decisions.
Claire? Kathy? Come meet us in the cockpit.
can. I said I'd do what's best for the mission. So far, I'm doing just that. Right?
Close the shutters for dramatic effect, because what's in front of us will amaze, shock, and possibly delight you. What? I know Outward's the bad guy, but you can't deny how impressive it is what they built.
Okay, you just shouldn't glorify them, that's all.
Okay. Well, that might have put a bit of a damper on this, but... Opera team, I give you... Ark Labos.
Would you look at that?
Have any of you ever seen solar panels like these?
Looks like they combine standard PV panels with a sort of CSP layering over it.
Excuse you?
It appears these panels first concentrate the solar rays to optimization before they hit the photovoltaic semiconductors. The increase to efficiency is exponential. How could they be so far ahead of us?
And why does it look abandoned?
Let's find out. Sarah, Ryan, suit up and prepare to board. Kathy, start the pre-docking preparations.
I'm doing the docking procedure.
Yes, you're staying aboard the Zephyr with me. Now please start the procedure. All right, Ryan and Sarah, prepare to board. Supervise the procedure on this terminal.
Okay.
Kathy, CMG and pit controls are released and available for manual control.
On it.
Waypoint 0 to 2 are calculated and defined. Waypoint 2 assigned to auto-lock abort function. Final go-no-go pole at waypoint 2. All right, Kathy, take us in.
One reached. Commence maneuver to waypoint 2. Roger that. Reaching final waypoint. Starting final soft capture procedure. Final pole.
Go.
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 Roger. Kathy. You got this. Final waypoint. Starting final soft capture procedure. Final pole.
Go.
Go.
Go. Roger. Kathy. You got this.
Hard capture now also complete. Docking confirmed.
Looks like a smooth dock. Great job, Kathy.
Thanks.
Ryan, Sarah, you have permission to enter the ship.
Permission was assumed. We're already crossing as we speak.
Copy. I'll reprimand you later for insubordination.
I shall accept my sentence with dignity.
Sis, I can join them to investigate. We only need one person.
That's not necessary.
It's not necessary for me to stay here either.
Kathy, please respect my command.
You're my sister.
I am your commander.
Claire, I think we could use another set of eyes over here. The interior is huge and built like a maze. We could be here a while.
Copy, Sarah. Kathy's heading over now.
Copy that. Hey, beautiful. Is it this quiet everywhere inside the ship?
From what I've seen so far, yeah.
This speaks of intent rather than accident.
Better write that down. Ayla, are you seeing this? I've never seen so many cryopods in one place before. A hologram? Here? How are you even finding this data? Are you keeping secrets from me, Ayla? Well, let's take a look.